Here's a secret, not so secret, panfish bait. You take an old senko, one that's tore up or whatever, to save you some money. Chop off a little bit of the tip and then cut it in half. Put it on a hook and then drop it in. You can do this with the main base or the tip. I'm just using the tip to get a little bit more action on this guy. There we go. A little bit bigger. There you guys have it. Uses for your old senkos. Any salty soft plastic, you can cut in little strips. Work really nicely.